Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along
Someone
the way.
There.
But find the native.
Hot guy!
Get some answers.
Shit! Got your back!
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more
Cover.
Resistance
Intruder.
Along the way. Find the
I see her! Take her down! You and me. Thank you.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Must still be hiding. Maybe one of these lockers. Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. They must still be hiding in here.
Not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following property. Bravo hasn't run into anyone.
We gotta go. Away. There, open
Find
up.
The native.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Must still be hiding. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. They must still be hiding in here. Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out. Seems to show a map of some sort. Maybe one of these lockers. Blood. The hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help. My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers. Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Lara, have you gone out to the puzzle?
Not yet, but I will. trail here. Well worn.
Lara, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.